that you know that today we are here in Baltimore on Ustad Hamid Hussain साहब के घर पे हैं और उनसे उनके स्टूडेंट से भी मिलेंगे उनसे भी मिलेंगे for the couple minutes and hope so I enjoying you are enjoying too so let's see who is the first here hello
hi
how are you
good how are you
okay my name is Rola and I belong to the Rola TV and you know that it's the first TV channel in Maryland DC and Virginia and it's going on air it's Rola TV and I'm Rola and you
I'm Centauri.
All right, Centauri, how you doing?
Good.
Nice
to
meet you.
Same.
So you are here to learn something, right?
Right. I learned from Ustad Hamid Hussain. I learned classical music.
Right. So how you feeling?
I feel great. I mean, this is what keeps me sane because I'm a college student right now, and especially with the work pressure and everything. I feel that music relieves a lot of the stress.
Lot of it's kind of medicine.
Right.
I like that as a medicine. So you enjoy it and you like it and you keep doing, right?
Definitely.
It's a part of it.
And Uncle really encourages us to do this.
I know. I met with him and he always treat his teachers, his student, I'm sorry, as a kid, you know, as their own son and daughter like that.
Yes,
right?
Exactly.
I'm really glad to hear that. And let me talk to Ustad Hamid Hussain, right?
Yes.
All right, give me a minute, please. So then after that, we can listen.
Okay.
All right, let me talk to Sir Hamid Hussain. Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum salam.
How are you?
Good. Doing well.
Doing good. So, you know, my name is Rola, and I'm here in your house and in your academy. I'm really glad, and I was not believing it's going to be like that much. Every student and students and your all degrees, I'd seen it. It's a blessing for this area you are here.
I've been teaching 40 years in Baltimore, Washington, Virginia area.
Really?
Yeah, it's a very long time.
Okay, so
hundreds of people.
And she is your student.
Yeah, she's my rising star, Sanchari, and my brother,
right?
Shobik, plays tabla. They all just learn here.
Well, it was very hard for me to find you because your students know that, but that someone is known and coming. You know, a lot of people don't know where you are. That's a different part, how to find you, but. They don't know is anybody in here in Maryland, D.C., in Virginia, in Baltimore, where they can go to learn the music. A lot of people they want to come, but they don't know where to go. Yeah. So I'm really happy, and we will come one day, a whole long day. We're gonna spend with you, and how you pass the life, or we do good. Thing we can meet with the other your students.
Welcome anytime.
Right.
You know, whenever you get time, come. I have hundreds of students. They play singing, classical, ghazal, sitar, tabla. All
right,
have learned here.
Yeah. It's hard for me to meet with the other hundreds, but I can meet with the 99s.
Yeah. So that will be fine.
Right. So we'll see soon. Can you? Tell. Hard to. I would like to listen one little song.
Bilkul, she is going to sing for you. And I can tape it, and she's a wonderful singer.
All right.
We had a music competition annual, and she won a lot of first prizes.
All right. Very
so she's
good.
Going to sing for you.
All right.
Chalo beta gao.
Please.
Thank you. Oh.
Radha.